Weeknight Primetime looks at enforcement of COVID regulations.